Good morning. That's awesome right there. Man, he is good, right? Amen. Hey, if you're a new guest, this is your first time with us, or you've been coming for a little while, but you haven't filled out one of the cards that's in the back of one of the seats, we would love to just for you to grab one of those. And if there's not one in front of you, maybe hunt around. Guys, look around. Church members, if you see somebody kind of looking for one, won't you slide them one? Because this is the deal. We believe the most important thing to God is people. And that's you. And we want to connect with you, and we want to show love to you. And that's a way that we can reach out and connect with you. So we would love for you to do that. Also, hold on, I got an announcement. They're right here. Marriage retreat. Marriage retreat's coming up. And it's on February 1st and 2nd. So if you're a couple and you would love to come join us at Dreammore Resort, it'll be a great time, great speaker, a time of just fellowship together with other couples and talk about real things that are going on in real people's marriages. And maybe we can experience some healing. We can experience some encouragement together and grow together and strengthen our marriages. Also, Upwards is needing some volunteers. So if you would like to volunteer for Upward Basketball, we would love to have coaches, referees, people to run the scoreboard and stuff. So if that's something you would love to be involved in on Saturdays, come January, February, March time, we would love to have you be a part of that. And lastly, Homeless for the Holidays is our Christmas spectacular thing that we're doing this year, and it's going to be awesome. And we would love for you to set these dates aside and invite some people. It's not just for people who are far from God. It is for that, but it's also for church members and people who have been in church for a while and maybe lost sight of what God really wants to do in the world. And so we're going to try to communicate that to you through play, and there's been people who've been serving and writing and sharing their gifts already, and it's been awesome to see. But we would like to get you involved with this. And so we're asking you guys to donate some things, and those things would be this. New men's and women's underwear. Don't be bringing in those stinky underwear up in here, all right? So new men's and women's underwear that we can serve the homeless in our region. We want to do that. Also, travel-sized toiletries and deodorants you can bring in, and we want to distribute those out, and we want to reach out to those who are hurting, those who feel helpless and hopeless in our world, in our region, and this is the way that we're going to do that, and this is the way that you can be a part of it. And so we would love for you to help us out with that. All right, we're going to pray, and then we're going to continue worshiping. Father, we just we come to you and we just acknowledge what that song said, that you are good. You are good, but the reality is there's a lot of times that things are going on and circumstances in our life, and we look around and it's easy for us to question that. But God, I pray that during this moment that you just sink into the depths of our hearts that you are good. You're good because even in the circumstances where it feels like everything's going wrong, you're still there. You're right there with us. And better than everything going right in life is to have you right with us, even if things may be going bad. So God, we pray that your presence would just fill this place, and not just this place, but our hearts. That the words and the songs would speak to the depths of our hearts, the brokenness and the baggage that we all brought in here, and would begin to set us free. And that the words that Brother Mike brings to us this morning, your words, they're not a man's words, they're your words. God, we pray that they just sink into the depths of our hearts. They begin to change us, and as we're changed, God, we can see our community changed. Not just our community, but this state, this nation, and this world. And God, during this time of Thanksgiving, I pray that we just be thankful. God, I just thank you for all that you have done for us. God, but also that we be a people who give. As we've talked about this month, God. So, Father, we pray that we receive well this morning, but then when we leave these doors and this building, and we give what we've received, we be a people on mission for you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. call.